and polysaccharides. Polysaccharides. So they are known as that, okay, bio macromolecules. Okay. So after that, by that, how to analyze that chemical composition? So this chemical composition, it means analytical technique, like analytical techniques are applied for that separating of the molecules and organic compounds, what type of organic compound. So we obtain from the living tissue. So we studied in the higher classes. For example, chemical analysis, chemical analysis of organic material gives that molecular formula. And chemical structure. Okay, so biomacromolecules we got from the living organism. From the living organisms, biomacromolecules we got from the living organisms. So they are known as biomolecules. Biomolecules. So this biomolecules are, I am also explained before that, proteins. Amino proteins means they are made up of that amino acids, polysaccharides. So these biomolecules are mainly amino acids, polysaccharides, nucleic acids, and fatty acids. So these are the biomolecules we got from that. These molecules are got from that living organism. They are known as that biomolecules.